Good morning. Why devices such as portable music players do not work for deaf people? Well, many of you might think deafness is a disability and these devices are not meant for them. I used to think the same way until I spent 8 years with a group of deaf kids in Sri Lanka. These children developed such amazing skills. Often I felt that I am the one disabled among them. And in fact, this experience made me rethink that deafness is just a condition. It is the interface design that makes people disabled. Think of a blind user having to use a smartphone. This is exactly what I'm trying to address in my research, exploring the ways of creating enabling human-computer interfaces. Interfaces that feels like natural extension to our body, mind, behavior, providing us with extra capabilities. Today, I'm going to share 3 projects with you. The first project, Haptic Chair, is an interface that converts music into vibrations, allowing a deaf person to feel the music. This has been installed in a deaf school for more than 5 years now, connecting the deaf kids and hearing teachers through music. Second line of work, Stick Ears, is a sticky note-like interface that allows users to simply stick them on objects and make the objects more accessible. For example, a deaf user could stick this on a door and be informed if someone is by the door. A blind user or a user like me who has a really cluttered desk could tag various items with stick ears and locate them easily simply with a voice command. And I believe interfaces like stick ears is going to revolutionize the way we interact with everyday objects. Finally, with my collaborators at MIT Media Lab, we developed iRing, a finger-borne eye. With iRing, blind users could simply walk into a store and shop on their own. How cool is that? This is because iRing gives them relevant information such as item description, price, value of currency notes, etc., simply by pointing and clicking. Many blind users told me that this really liberated them from having to use smartphone apps. And iRing is more than just a device for blind. It makes books interactive for kids and even allow them to extract rich colors, textures from nature, and bring them into digital devices. So, I think it's time that we started looking at interfaces from a new angle. Interfaces should be built not to disconnect and disable people, but to connect and enable. Thank you.